morning standard 6 students. In my last video, I taught you chapter 5, nouns, number. And in this chapter, I have discussed about the singular noun and plural noun. And also discussed some rules how to change a singular noun to plural noun. Here we will learn more forms or rules to change from singular to plural. So let's continue. Now here is a note given in your book in page 38. If ch gives the sound of k, then only s is added. For example, stomach, stomachs, monarch, monarchs. In my last video, I have told you that if there is ch at the end of a word, then es to be added. But if ch gives the sound of k, then only s to be added. Don't get confused. Some nouns ending in o only take s to form plurals. For example, piano, pianos, photo, photos, cuckoo, cuckoos. Nouns ending in y preceded by a consonant form their plurals by changing their y into I. So if before y there is a consonant, then y will change into I. You can see over here, and then adding es. Now you see the example, army. Here you see before y m is there, so m is a consonant. So here y will change into I and es to be added. So army will change into armies in plural. City, cities. Policy, policies. Copy, copies. Duty, duties. Pony, ponies. Now here you see, note, if the noun ends in y which has a vowel before it, then its plural is formed by adding s to it. For example, key, keys. Valley, valleys. You see, before y there is e, so e is the vowel, so therefore we have to add only s. Nouns ending in f or fe drop their f or fe and require ves to form their plural. Here you see life. So f is there, so what we will do, we will remove the fe and we will write ves. So life will change into lives in plural. Calf, calves. Wife, wives. Knife, knives. Shelf, shelves. Thief, thieves. Note, some nouns ending in f, double f or fe add s to form their plurals. Now here you see roof, so s to be added, roofs. Chief, chiefs. Gulf, gulfs. Safe, safes. Belief, beliefs. Cliff, cliffs. Some nouns form their plurals by changing the inside vowel or vowels of the singulars. Man, so a will change into e, so man, men. Washerman, washermen. Tooth, teeth. Louse, lice. Mouse, mice. Woman, women. Note, some nouns make plurals in an irregular way. Ox, oxen. Child, children.
that.
So dear students, today up to this much. In my next video, we will learn more rules how to change from singular to plural. So stay with me for the next video.